Still over there trying to get in. Get that line. Get that line over there for that. Not much early entry left. Alright, you do it. Find you a guy.
Wow, you guys, how many of your party? Two? You guys are good to go.
Thank
enjoy.
You.
Here we are. Getting you wise words of wisdom as you're driving.
Hang on.
That's a good logic there.
I'm gonna go.
Just stay seated and we'll get things fixed up right away. We're all set. Ready to go.
Somebody pick him up. All right, Mom, any day now, come pick me up.
What'd you get?
I got specialty treatment. They shut down the whole place.
Basically.
Photography or video lighting. We've already got Rufus on spotlight.
Do we? Rufus, wake up! Oh! Over here. Sorry.
Okay, everybody. Now we're ready to start. Give us a little intro there, Gorman. Howdy, folks. Welcome to the one and only original country band musical jamboree, featuring a wild and woolly assortment of grizzled old grizzlies singing a little country, a little western, and a whole lot of everything in between. So get those paws tapping and those claws clapping for five bears who need no introduction, but
saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.
Driving a vehicle on the longest and fastest ride ever created for Walt Disney World. Across the lagoon is World Showcase, where you'll find representatives from the host countries, making this a truly international exchange. Some exciting new adventures from around the world are coming to France, Canada, China, and the United Kingdom. Join us tonight at the lagoon to celebrate together during our night. There's even more for you to explore as you come around to the world of imagination and nature. Inside those glass pyramids, unleash your spark and journey into imagination with Figment and experience your favorite short films like never before at the Disney Pixar Short Film Festival. Next is the land, where you can celebrate Earth's rich diversity. The land is also home to Soarin', a free-flying adventure across the wonders around the world. Here in the seas, you'll be able to meet some of your favorite undersea fowls from Disney Pixar's Finding Nemo. We're approaching the Epcot monorail station. For our smoking guests, there are designated smoking areas just outside the park. Please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. On behalf of the cast of the Walt Disney World Resort, welcome to Epcot.
Is that my seat? You gonna save it for me?
Probably always.